各位早晨。Good
morning, everyone.
前個禮拜我係講點樣消除心裏面嘅怒氣。So
last week we talked about how do we lose the anger in our heart.
上個禮拜我講點樣成為一個行正義的人。And
last week we talked about how do we live a life of righteousness.
追求神嘅正義。And
to look after God's righteousness.
放棄追求自己嘅正義。
And to give up looking for righteousness of ours.
今日我哋要睇下信而受洗係乜嘢意思。
So today we look at what it means to believe and be baptized.
特別係嗰啲啱啱受浸冇幾耐嘅。
And especially for those who are recently baptized.
同埋嗰啲諗到要需要受浸嘅人。
Especially those who are considering getting baptized.
受信而受洗究竟係咩意思？
And what does it mean when we say believe and be baptized?
今日我哋將佢搞清楚啊。
So let's get that straight today.
主耶穌話：信而受洗的必然得救，不信的必被定罪。所以信而受洗咧，就係得救了的意思。
And in Matthew chapter 16:16, Jesus says, "Whoever believes and is baptized will be saved." It simply means that whoever believes and is baptized will be saved.
嗱，呢段聖經非常之清楚簡單。
And the scripture is very simple and it's very clear.
全世界如果有人讀咗之後，佢唔明白。
If there's anybody in the world that reads it and yet does not understand it,
我陳向話，上帝唔要佢得救。
Then I, John Chan, says that God does not want that person to be saved.
因為呢度係非常之簡單嘅説話。
Because it's a very simple, simple message here.
你信耶穌受洗就必然得救。
If you believe Jesus and you believe Jesus, then you will be saved.
You believe Jesus and you is baptized. We'll be saved. We'll make sure on that one. Okay? 如果咁簡單嘅信息你都唔識。
So it's a very simple message, and if you cannot understand this message,
你頭腦有問題，唔需要信耶穌。
Then there's something wrong with your head, and you do not need to believe in Jesus.
當然，如果你有歐洲神學家教導你出嚟，你又可以唔能夠明白。
And also, another reason why you may not understand it is you've been taught by the European theologians.
因為佢哋會用下半節推翻上半節。
Because they will use the second part of this verse to contradict the first part of the verse.
佢下半節係話不信就必被定罪。
Because the second part of the verse is if you believe not, then you will not be condemned.
歐洲神學家咧就發明耶穌冇話不信不受洗必被定罪。
So the Western Europe, the theologians in Europe have figured out a way to say that if Jesus did not say, if you do not believe, you do not get baptized, you will not be condemned.
所以咧，上邊嗰句信而受洗唔信。
So therefore,
不算數。
So therefore, they basically cancelled out the first part of the verse.
如果你有呢啲人咧，咁你就冇希望得救啦。Because
if you're this kind of people, then you will not have a chance. You will not have hope to be saved.
因為神咧又冇俾佢有智慧，記起約翰4:24.
Because
God did not give them the wisdom to know John 8:24. 約翰福音8:24.
So God didn't grant them the wisdom to also understand and remember John 8:24.
John 8:24. Calm down, don't be nervous, okay? John 8:24,
because it says there in John 8:24 that if you believe not that Jesus is Christ, then you will not have a chance for salvation.
Yeah, if you do not believe Jesus is Christ, you will die in your sin. If you do not believe Jesus is the Christ, you will die in your sin. 所以耶穌淨係需要你不信就必定定罪，你淨係唔信耶穌是基督，你就必被死在罪中，你就必被定罪，唔需要再不悔改、不受浸、不乜嘢。
So again, in John chapter 8, verse 24, Jesus says very clearly that if you do not believe that He is the Christ, that you will die in your sin. So there's no need for baptism or any of that.
如果世界上的人读圣经成为神学家，唔知道呢啲咁嘅简单道理。
If the people in this world, they study the Bible, they become theologians, yet they do not understand these simple messages. My understanding is that then God has decided that they will not be saved. Because even I can understand this. Because if I can understand it, there's no way that they cannot understand. So let's not talk about that for a second.
总之简单单，耶稣话信而受洗必然得救。
So very simple here, Mark 16:16, Jesus says that whoever believes and is baptized will be saved.
然后使徒保罗咁样解释。
And Apostle Paul explained it this way.
我哋唔要人嚟解释。
We don't need other people to explain it for us.
因为圣经自己同我哋解释。
Because the Bible tells us very clearly itself.
喺罗马书6:3-4，使徒保罗咁样解释。
It's very simple. In Romans chapter 6, verses 3 and 4.
岂不知我们受洗归入基督的人是受洗归入他的死么？我们藉着洗礼归入死。
And again, in Romans chapter 6, verses 3 and 4, Apostle Paul says it this way. Know ye not that many of us that were baptized into Jesus Christ were baptized into His death?
信耶稣受洗归入死是什么意思?
And what does it mean by when you believe in Jesus and you were baptized into His death?
我们人有三条命。
We have three lives, remember?
哪一条命会死?
Which life here dies in baptism?
我们世上所有的人都知道
We all know that our physical body will die.
但世上的人未必知道他们的灵、他们的魂有死不死的问题。
But the people of this world may be confused about whether or not their soul and their spirit will die.
所以这里说的是人肉体上的死。
Now when we're talking about here the physical body, the death of the physical body here.
是肉体的愿望、肉体的思想。
It is the death of the physical body's aspirations and dreams.
那唔使担心，你而家唔系好明白，继续读你就知啦。
You may not don't worry about be confused here. If you continue reading, listening, then you understand.
又会继续话和他一同埋葬，原是叫我们一举一动有新生的样式，藉着基像基督藉着父的荣耀，从死里复活一样。
So therefore, we are buried with Him by baptism into death, just like as Christ was raised up from the dead by the glory of the Father, and even so, we should also walk in the newness of life.
耶稣从死里复活之后呢，唔再死了。 So
when Jesus was resurrected, He never died. He does not need to die again.
所以信耶稣受洗是咩意思呢？就系生活上一举一动有新嘅样式。
So what does it mean by believing in Jesus being baptized? It means that we die, we're buried, and raised up to walk in a new life.
我每次听到人哋话佢信耶稣信咗好多年，但系佢嘅生活方式、佢嘅言语行为同世上嘅人冇分别，我就觉得咧一定唔啱啦。
And sometimes I hear from people that you know they believe in Jesus for many years, but yet in their daily lives and speech and actions, it is no different from the people of the world. And I think to myself, there's something wrong with that.
信耶稣受洗之后嘅人咧，应该系同世上嗰啲人嘅生活、动作、各样嘅行为，系有好大嘅唔同先啱。
When after someone believes and believes in Jesus and is baptized into Jesus, his life should be significantly different than people of the world.
你应该系同世上嘅人完全唔同先啱。
You should be completely different than the people of the world in terms of your actions and speech.
你亲戚朋友已经觉得，哇，点解你成个人变晒啊？And
your friends and family should say, hey, so and so, hey, why have you changed?
平时佢讲粗口嘅，点解而家唔讲啊？And
this person may use curses in his previous life, but now he doesn't curse anymore.
嗱，听清楚啊！我知道呢度年青人啊。 特別喺你爸爸屋企住嘅時候啊，你嘅房咧烏哩馬查。And
I know many young people, especially when they're still living in their parents' homes, your rooms may be very messy.
聽清楚啊。So
listen carefully.
你受洗咗之後咧，就應該將佢整清潔啊。
So after you get baptized, then you better clean up your room.
If
you don't have money to go buy closets or whatever to organize your stuff, let me know and I'll help you buy your closets.
你應該俾你父母或者你親戚朋友一睇到，哇！點解而家佢以前唔執嘢喎，而家執噶咯喎。You should
give a wow to your parents and their friends and say, hey, so and so used to have a messy room, but now his room is so clean.
以前成日要佢阿媽嚟話佢，喂，你做呢樣，你做嗰樣，哇！佢自己識去做噶咯喎。You used to
have your mother holler at you and say, hey, you better clean your room, son. Now she doesn't have to do that.
啊，聽清楚啊！
So listen carefully.
世上所有嘅年青人，嗰個房都係污糟邋遢嘅。
So every young person's room used to be messy.
我嘅房咧係清清潔好整齊嘅。
You say that my room is neat and is organized.
同世上唔同啦。And
therefore it is different from your world.
係啦，你應該有新嘅樣式，同世上嘅人唔同嘅。
And that's why you have this newness in life, and you should be different from the rest of the world.
世上又成日爭吵，你唔爭吵嘅。
So the people of the world always fight and argue. You don't do that.
世上嘅人成日唔行正義，行不義，我哋唔行不義嘅。
And people of the world do not practice righteousness. They practice evilness. We do not do that. We practice righteousness.
總之咧，我哋言語行為同佢哋完全唔相同嘅。
Basically, what we're saying is that our words and our deeds are different than the people.
絕對唔能夠冇分別。
And there's no way you could tell them apart.
耶穌被掛，使徒彼得咁樣解釋：耶穌被掛在木頭上，親身擔當我哋罪。既然我哋罪死，在罪上死，在正義上活，因為他受了鞭傷，你們便得醫治。
And Apostle Peter says in this way in 1 Peter chapter 2, he himself bore our sins in his body on a tree so that we might die to sins and live for righteousness, and by his wounds we have been healed.
嗱，睇住佢英文翻譯都好啲嚇，即係你信而受死之後，對罪咧犯罪係死咗噶啦，你唔識犯罪啦。但係你點解生活咧？點樣活咧？你係為咗要行正義，行正義而生活，睇到嘛？
So note the phrase that's been underlined here is in this very eloquently put in English, that we are to die to sins, and we're dead to sins, and we live for righteousness.
信耶稣受洗得救嘅人咧，系为咗正行正义而生活。
Those who believe and baptize and save, they are dead to sin and live for righteousness.
感謝神嘅恩典。
By the grace of God.
呢啲咁嘅經文咧，我就知道清楚知道歐洲嗰啲人1500年唔係信耶穌嘅。So
by the grace of God, I understand these scriptures very clearly, and for the last 1500 years, the theologians and people in Europe do not believe in Jesus.
Not just theologians, all the people in Europe. 點解我知道咧？因為佢哋冇行正義，特別係我哋中國人。
And why is it that I know this? Because they do not practice righteousness. For the last 1500 years, they come to Asia, they come in China, and they do not practice righteousness. So that, therefore, if they say they believe in Jesus, they commit yet another sin.
任何人，如果你唔行正義，你話你係信耶穌，你就犯多一個罪。
With anybody who does not practice what? Who does not practice righteousness, but yet say that they believe in Jesus, commit yet another sin. Because you lie through your actions. And that is a sin. Because if you say something, yet you do something else, then you become a hypocrite.
總而言之,全世界,我陳若陽講的,全世界任何人, 如果你話信耶穌，你冇行正義，耶穌話你係撒旦魔鬼嘅兒女。And
I, John Chan, say this: If anybody in the world that say that they believe in Jesus, yet they do not practice righteousness, then Jesus himself said this, that they are children of the devil.
嗱，全世界而家我放喺網站上，全世界都可以聽到，亦可以睇到我陳若翰講嘅。So
anybody in the world can see this now that our sermon's on the web. I say this.
信而受洗嘅人，成為咩人？為咗行正義而活。
And those who believe is baptized have newness in life, and we live for righteousness.
嗱，記得啊， 我哋信耶稣受洗嘅人，必须行正义。你能够行正义，如果你唔行正义咧，你仲系死嘅。
So remember, those of us who believe and is baptized after our baptism must live for righteousness. Otherwise,
you are still dead.
You're still dead.
如果你行正义咧，你就活嘅。
Because if you practice righteousness, then you are alive.
嚟到行正义，我哋系活嘅。
And if it comes to when we practice righteousness, then we are alive.
你睇全个欧洲嚟到行正义，佢都系死嘅。
So the whole Europe, they may practice righteousness, but yet they're still dead.
点解话佢系死嘅
？Why do we say that he's still dead?
佢冇办法行正义，佢唔能够行正义。
Because there's no way for them to practice righteousness. They do not know how to practice righteousness.
你唔能够行，冇得行，就系死嘅意思啦。
So therefore, if you're unable to practice righteousness, then that means that you're dead.
我哋识行，我哋识讲行正义，讲正义，我就活噶啦。
So if we know how to practice righteousness and yet and we go about practicing righteousness, then we are alive.
信而受洗是死同活的问题。
And when it comes to a matter of believing and be baptized, it's a matter of being alive or dead.
Yeah, it's a matter of death. Okay, dead or alive. 我哋对犯罪咧，对不正义咧系 dead。我哋对行正义咧系 live， 系 alive。
So we're dead to sin, we're dead to unrighteousness, and we are alive by practicing righteousness.
呢个系非常简单。
So it's a very simple idea here.
信而受洗系咩意思
？What does it mean by believers and baptized?
对犯罪咧系死嘅。
And we're dead to sin.
对唔正义系死嘅。
We're dead to unrighteousness.
我哋绝对唔会侵略人哋嘅国家。
We will not invade anybody's country.
我哋绝对唔会 occupy 人哋嘅地方。
We will not go occupy somebody's country.
因为我哋系行正义嘅，
Because we practice righteousness.
呢啲不正义嘅事，呢啲不正义嘅事，我哋系死嘅，唔识得行。
So we're dead to these unrighteous acts, whether it be invading or occupying country.
但系你睇，我哋能够讲正义。
So we are able to talk about righteousness.
你俾我100、1000个原子弹，我都唔会炸人嘅。
You give me a million or even a billion nuclear weapons, I would not go use on anybody.
嗱，对犯罪作侵略嘅战争咧，我哋唔会做，唔识做。
When it comes to war and invading other people's country, we do not know how to do that.
因为我哋系死嘅。
Because we are dead to that kind of stuff.
但系对行正义咧，我哋系活嘅，生嘅。
When it comes to the matter of practicing righteousness, then we are alive.
使徒保罗咁样讲啦。
And Apostle Paul further explains it in this way.
使徒罗马书八章成章都系，我呢个就系抽8-9-14。
You can read Romans chapter 8 for yourself, but I only select a few verses here.
如果神嘅灵住喺你心里，你就不属肉体，乃是属圣灵。没有基督灵，就不是属基督。
But you are not in the flesh, but in the spirit. If so be that you the Spirit of God dwell in you, and now if any man does have not the Spirit of Christ, he is none of his.
基督就在灵魂里边，身体就因罪而死，心灵却因义而活。
And if Christ be in you, the body is dead because of sin, but the Spirit of life because of righteousness.
总之咧，呢几节圣经嘅思想系一个好简单。
And it's a very simple message here in these scriptures.
对不正义嘅事，我哋系死嘅。
And to the unrighteous things in life, we are dead.
啊，对行正义咧，我哋系活嘅。
But and again, when it comes to matters of righteousness, we are alive. 嗱，
所以我今日举嘅经文咧，都系重复嘅，系都系咁样，系咪都系咁嘅意思？唔同嘅字嚟到表现，嚟到表达。
And the scriptures we have in the sermon today are fairly repetitive, different words, different wording, but the same idea.
啊！然而叫耶稣从死里复活的灵，若住在你们心里，那叫耶稣基督复活的，也必藉着住在你们心里的灵，使你们必死的身体活过来了。
You see here again the same message, but if the spirit of him that raised up Jesus from the dead dwell in you, he that raised up Christ from the dead shall also quicken your mortal bodies by his spirit that dwells in you.
嗱，我而家举个例俾你睇，好简单嘅嘢。
So I'm going to use an example here to explain the idea.
好似今朝早，我哋一早我就一今朝早一早咧，我先到啦。
So this morning I woke up early and I came to the building.
我睇见出边有啲咁多有啲纸，咁我就去扫咗落嚟啦。
So there were some garbage outside, some papers, and so I went to sweep it up.
嗱，你要记得，我哋扫咗之后咧，放喺垃圾桶里边。
So remember, we sweep up the garbage and we put it in the garbage can.
我哋絕對唔會好似其他嘅人，
We won't do what other people may do. But they will just sweep it away to the next door. A lot of people in the world do this.
So
when they're sweeping the clean up garbage, they don't pick it up and put it in a garbage can, they just sweep it down a block to their neighbors. We won't do that. So when we clean up, we will sweep up all the garbage, even those who are right next door, and we'll put it in the garbage can. We'll put it in the bag, and the bag goes in the garbage can.
感謝神的恩典,
and by the grace of God.
弟兄們,這樣的話,我們並不是欠肉體的債,隨從肉體活著。
Therefore, brethren, we are debtors not to the flesh, to live after the flesh.
那為什麼歐洲國家來中國侵略我們,佔領我們的地方?
Why is it that the European countries come and invade our country and occupy our countries?
為什麼你知不知道?
Do you know why? Do you know how that happened?
他們來攞我們肉體需要的東西。
They come here to look after the to get a strife of things of the flesh.
The thing they need for their physical life, they came to China to occupy land to get the thing their physical body need. 那他们是肉体需要的嘢，好似日本侵略中国，我哋历史书点样讲我哋？
So just like when Japan invaded and occupied China, what does the history books tell us? And one history book said, put it this way. When they were teaching the kids
okay, at least 30, 40 years ahead of time, they trained their children. 给他们吃荔枝，这荔枝好不好吃？
And they teach their children, saying they give the lychees to the children, say, hey, do these lychees taste good?
Wow, those lychees are very good.
And all those lychees were very sweet and very tasty. So they will tell the kids this message, hey, remember these lychees. If you like them, they have it in China, and when you grow up, we'll go to war, and you go get it there. And that's how you can get lychees.
You see,
so that's why you see from this example, what are they looking for when they come to China? They're looking for things that they need for their physical bodies. And the whole world, when they come and invade China and occupy it, they're looking for things for their physical lives. These people don't believe in Jesus. So when they come to China, they should be looking for the Bibles, but yet unfortunately there weren't too many Bibles in China.
So I always remember this thing. 30 some odd years ago,
so I always remember. So when I came to New York and bought my first house here 30 some odd years ago. So prior to that, we come to New York, we were in Texas, and we never had to lock our doors. So out of habit, when we bought our house here in Flushing, we didn't lock our doors. And people just came in our house and
robbed us.
So it's like, wow, I don't lock my doors here, and people could come to my house and rob me?
他们偷什么呀?
What do they steal?
我屋企裏面沒有貴重東西,他們都沒有偷到東西。
We didn't have many valuables in the house, so they didn't steal anything.
我周圍都有聖經詩歌,他們又不偷我,這些人真是沒有智慧。
We have plenty of Bibles and hymn books, yet they did not touch them.
他們偷過那些聖經就對了。
They should be stealing the Bibles.
他們來找什麼? 找那些珠寶,找那些銀紙,銀紙珠寶買什麼?買肉體吃的東西。
And when people come rob your house, they're looking for valuables, they're looking for cash. And what is that? And what's that for? That is to satisfy their physical lives. And that's why I said before that nobody in Europe believes in Jesus. Because when they came to China, they were there to rob and take the things for their physical lives. So they didn't come to China looking for Bibles all over the place. Nobody in the world has this kind of wisdom. But by the grace of God, we have this wisdom. that we strive after the spiritual life.
我们顺从圣灵, 自己身体的恶行,
and if ye live after the flesh, ye shall die.
各位弟兄姊妹,你们要学英文,这个比较深的英文, mortify, 那个 deeds of the body.
So again,
自死这个翻译得非常好, 自死肉体恶行, 身体上的恶行。
But then again, it continues here, but if you live through the Spirit to mortify the deeds of the body, this is what it means.
所以看到没有,欧洲国家来到我们中国, 它的肉体是活的, 灵魂是死的。
So you see here that the Europeans came in China to invade our country, that their bodies are alive, but yet their souls are dead.
所以受洗信耶稣的人应该丢砖头, 肉体是死的, 可以抢人家来吃, 绝对不会做, 自己饿死都不抢人家吃。
So the people who that claim that they believe and is baptized, what should happen is that they should treat as if their bodies are dead.
有自死肉体的生命, 叫我们的灵魂能够活过来。
And then if they can pretend that their physical bodies are dead and not strive after the needs of the body.
因为被神的灵引导的才是神的意思。
Because you want to be led by the Spirit of God, and that's how you are son of the
Lord. 我们是神的儿女,我们能够行正义,对行正义来说,我们是活的。
And we are children of God, that's why when it comes to righteousness, we're able to practice it.
所以受洗是什么意思呢?
Again, what does it mean by believers and baptized?
就是这个意思了。
This is what it means.
我们按照圣灵的教导而生活,不按肉体欲望而生活。
That we live not in the flesh, but according to the Spirit.
为什么我要上班?
Why is it that we go to work?
为什么我要读书?
Why is it that we go to school?
因为我的灵魂需要活在这个身体上面。
Because our soul needs to live in this body.
因为我们的魂需要活在这个身体里面。
Because our body needs to, our soul needs to live in this physical body of ours.
那个思想逻辑是不相同的。
So this concept is a little different.
世上的人就只有一条命。
That to the rest of the world, they only have one life.
经常都是肉体的东西。
They always worry about their physical body, their bodies.
为什么我们要勤力工作?
Why is it that we have to work hard at work?
因为我们身体需要生活。
Because our physical body needs to live.
为什么我们的身体需要生活?
Why is it our physical body needs to live?
因为我们要为神而活,要行正义而活。
Because we have to live for God, we have to practice righteousness.
你问不信耶稣那些人?
So if you go and ask people who are unbelievers,
为什么你的身体要活?
They ask, why are you alive?
你看他们说什么?
Then you see what the answer is.
我不同他们的answer了。
So my answer would be different.
总之我们信耶稣的就是为了行正义,为了讨神的喜悦而活。
And when it comes to believing Jesus, we live to do righteousness.
又再重复一次了,又是一样的意思。
And it's the same idea that we can repeat again.
肉体因为罪死,灵魂其实应该是魂就够了,魂因正义而活。
And the body is dead because of sin, but the Spirit is life because of righteousness.
魂就是自己,人自己的生命。
So our spirit is our lives.
我们不再欠肉体的债,顺从肉体而活。
And again, we are the idea of we are debtors not to the flesh, to live after the flesh.
所以几十年前,日本的人不应该教他的小孩说,中国那边有荔枝可以吃。
So the people of Japan should not have been teaching their children for 30, 40 years prior to the World War that that if you want these, you gotta go to China to get it.
如果你喜欢吃荔枝呢,就记得长大要打去中国,占领他地方,就有荔枝可以吃。
Because they taught their children that if you want to eat lychees, then you have to, when you grow up, you gotta go to China, and you gotta defeat them in battle, and then take their lychees.
那,他教导他子孙,为肉体而活。
And that they taught their children to strive to live after the flesh.
因为他们信那些邪恶的宗教。
Because they believe in evil religions.
这个还有理由。
And there's a reason for this.
邪恶的宗教呢,教他们要侵略中国。
And that the evil religions that they believed in taught them to.
但欧洲那些所谓信耶稣的人,就不应该是这样。
But when it comes to the Europeans, then they should not have done this.
但他们都是这样。
But yet they still did the same thing.
所以他们罪加一等。
So there's an added level of evilness there.
他们羞辱神的名字。
Because they ridicule the name of Jesus. Because they tell people that they believe in Jesus.
The whole world thinks
that they believe in Jesus.
But
yet they did not practice righteousness. That they did not live for the Spirit. That the people of the world live for the bodies. And they continue to live in their bodies. There's no difference from people of the world. But yet we put to death the deeds of the body. That was the means to believe and be baptized. And we're living a life led by the Spirit of God as children of God. Again, going back to that idea of what does it mean by believing and baptizing? It means this. And we see here in Colossians chapter 3, verses 8 through 17. And for the last 3 weeks, I've been repeating this verse. So here's here in Colossians chapter 3 verse 8, it means that we are to rid ourselves of all types of anger and dirty language, but also you must rid yourselves of all such things as these: anger, rage, malice, slander, and filthy language from your lips. So let me remind you one more time. The Bible says that we can get angry and we can get angry at people. So remember this.
Hey, please listen to me, alright?
And the Bible says that we can get angry. But we cannot sin in anger. What is the difference between anger and sin? So you don't want to get to a point where you're so angry where you will curse people. Because the Bible says here that tells us here that we cannot have filthy language coming out from our lips.
So
because the people in this world, when they're angry, they curse or will curse others. But when it comes to believers in Jesus, those who believe in Jesus, when we get angry, we cannot curse. And the anger needs to set when the sun goes down. What does it mean to be it means that we bury our old selves. And we put on this newness of life. So for those of us who believe us and baptized, our practices and the way we lead our lives should be different from the role. And I once had this conversation with a young man from Malaysia. He says that I want to believe in Jesus. But yet I cannot practice being honest. Because he is in business. And in business it's very hard to be honest. He does import and export, so if he takes in something in import for $1, then he has to tell people that he actually bought it at $5. Because he wants to sell it at $7. And I asked him, why do you have to do this? Because I have to sell it at $7 in order to make money. If I tell people honestly that I bought it as $1, then I can't sell for
$7.
But then if I tell people that I buy for $5 and I sell to him at $7, then they'll buy from me. And I say to him, if this is the way you are, then you cannot believe in Jesus. Because if you don't believe in Jesus, you have to be honest. And that is the difference between the new life and the old life. And before you believe in Jesus, you can say anything you want.
但是呢,受了耶稣之后,受了水之后,就不可以这样说。But
after you believe in Jesus, after you're baptized, then you cannot no longer do that.
因为这个圣人呢,在知识上渐渐更新,好像做他的主的形象。
Because when we point this new life, then it is renewed knowledge in the image of his creator.
那我们主耶稣的形象是什么形象?
And what is the image of Jesus Christ?
正义圣洁。
It is righteousness
and holy.
And holy.
就是心灵上受过来,成为神的选民。
It is the circumcision of the heart.
记得,这里也是说,我们信耶稣而受洗是说心灵的事。
So again here, the circumcision of the heart talks about when it comes to believing in Jesus, it is about our soul.
不是肉体的事。
It is not about the physical body.
2000年前,耶稣基督跟犹太人解释,就是搞不定这件事。
And when Jesus himself was on earth 2,000 years ago, he was trying to explain this to the Jews. They could not understand this. There's no way for them to understand this at this
concept.
It is a renewed life in terms of the way we lead our life and our speech. It is not a physical change of our bodies. And that is why we have a circumcision of the heart. It's a symbol of a renewed life.
A sign of change. Okay? It's a sign of change.
So the sign of change here is it belongs to God, has nothing to do with the world.
在此并不分什么人,希腊人,犹太人,受过来,没受过来,野蛮人,花蛮人,应该分野蛮人,是应该,在基督里面完全一样。
So here in Colossians chapter 2, verse 11, whether with a Greek or Jew, or circumcision, or uncircumcised barbarians, or not a bondman, freeman, but Christ is all and in all.
身为神的选民,生活上就要具备,所以受洗之后就要有这些德行。
And as chosen people of God, we must acquit ourselves with these virtues.
所以你们既是神的选民,圣洁蒙爱,要存怜悯,恩慈,谦虚,温柔,忍耐的心。
And what are these virtues that we're talking about here is being holy and really loved. Clothe yourselves with mercy, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience.
我用成世人来到修养这些德行。
And we must develop these virtues.
那各位弟兄姊妹记清楚哈。
So, brothers and sisters, please remember this.
因为将来去到彼得后书第一章的时候,
because when we get to 2 Peter chapter 1,
你就会发现他那里翻译有个地方有问题。
You will see that there will be, there's a problem with the translation there.
但你要留意这里这一串的德行。
So please pay attention to this list of virtues here.
这里说,圣洁,怜悯,恩慈,谦虚,温柔,忍耐,加起身来,总括,就总称叫做德行。
And here we talk about these ideas of mercy, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience are known as virtues.
这个就是virtue,virtue是这个总称来的,所以要记得,去到彼得后书第一章第五节的时候, 你就知道那里的翻译不准确。
So these qualities here add up to the collective idea of being virtuous. So remember this when we get to 2 Peter chapter 1 verse 5.
因为那里和这里是同样一串的德行里面的仔细的名词。
So here this is these are the collective terms or the collective characteristics or virtues. So remind yourselves of this when you get to 2 Peter chapter 1 verse 5.
同样这人与那人有严苛,总要彼此包容,彼此饶恕,主怎么饶恕你们,你们怎么饶恕。
And bear with each other, forgive whatever wills you may have against each other, and forgive as the Lord forgave you.
那我上次告诉你,我小时候的时候是训练,有仇不报非君子。
And I remember, I told you this last time, that as a child I was trained to, you have to avenge for yourself.
那, if you don't recompense, okay, you are not a gentleman. 有仇不报非君子，但呢，信主之后有仇不报了。But
after I believe in Jesus, I will not recompense for myself.
其实呢，我哋唔系唔报。It's
not that we don't take recompense.
准确啲，应该等神为我哋报。
But to be more accurate, then we wait for God to recompense for us. And that is a lesson from Romans chapter 12, verse 19.
总之这里呢,饶恕人家是我们的本分。
So what it says here is that it is our responsibility to forgive other people.
我们饶恕人家是我们要做,但呢,报仇呢,是上帝的事。
So forgiving others is something is our responsibility. Recompense from taking vengeance is a responsibility of God. And let the peace of Christ rule in your heart. So as you walk in your daily life, you think about, you know, are you in peace?
还有,在这一切之外,要存着爱心,爱心是利落存得的。And
over all these virtues, put on love which binds them all together in perfect unity.
圣经里面,很多地方都是说爱心,爱心。
There's a lot of places in the Bible that talks about love.
但要记得,上帝不是只有爱心。
But remember, God is not all about just love.
你说得只是爱心的话,所以有些人就说,既然上帝是爱,
And that's why people, this idea that if all God is about love, then people can say, if God is love, why is there hell? Because God is also just.
没地狱呢,
because if there's no hell, then there's no justice.
神不是单单是爱,
God is not just all love.
神又是正义,
God is also just.
神又是holy, 圣洁,
And he's also holy.
神又是诚实,
he's also
righteous.
And these are all virtues that we should have.
但是很多东西呢,
but of all these virtues, the love is most important.
好像我今天这么传福音,
just like the way I preach the gospel.
我劝告全世界的人,
and I encourage everybody in the world.
我说欧洲那些人,
and I can say that God does not want people in Europe to be saved.
好像很没爱心的说话,
if it sounds service that lack love.
我就希望他们听到,
and my hope is that if there's one day they hear this message,
为什么我这样说?
Why they will wonder why I say this.
因为他们不行正义,
because they do not practice righteousness.
为什么他们能够 想出这些邪道来骗人的,
and how so they can come up with this evilness to hurt people.
我希望他们有一天能够发现,
and I hope, it's my hope that one day they will discover this.
被我说了那句话之后, 他们能够醒悟,
and after I hearing my words, then they will realize for themselves.
是我们的祖宗做得认真不好,
so they will realize, hey, wow, our ancestors really did wrong.
圣经说我们信耶稣的人要行正义,
but they will realize, hey, the Bible tells us that as believers we have to practice righteousness.
为什么我们的祖宗不行正义?
Why is it that our ancestors did not do that?
为什么我们现在又不行正义?
Why is it that we cannot do this today?
我们究竟是怎样信耶稣?
Then they will start thinking to themselves, how do we believe in Jesus?
希望有一天他们能够良心发现,
and my hope is that one day they will realize this for themselves. And
但是直到现在我能够看到在历史上面记载的,
and, but according to what we can see today and also to the history books,
这个现实就是这样,
the reality is this.
所以我说的是现实,
so everything I say is based on reality.
是圣经真理,
it is the truth in the Bible.
圣经说我们信而受洗的人是行正义是活的,
the Bible says that when we believe and baptize, then we have to practice righteousness and we are alive.
但是他们过去几百年来他们的行为没有正义,
but in the last few hundred years there was no righteousness in their actions.
希望有一天他们能够醒悟,
and my hope is that one day they will realize,
全世界人都能够醒悟,
that the whole world will realize this,
不要再沉迷在那些宗教里面,
that they should not be lost in religions.
因为宗教是认真邪恶的,
so please don't remain lost in these evil religions.
引起很多的残杀,
because religions cause all kinds of war and
毁灭,
and suffering.
我可以提很多东西出来,
so I can point out a lot of examples.
总之呢,我们要归归一个信而受洗是什么意思?
So come back to the idea, what does it mean to believe as be baptized?
就要有这些德行,
and it's to have these virtues,
就是行正义的意思,
and it's to practice righteousness.
如果全世界都追求神的正义,
if the whole world is than striving for righteousness.
大家都可以好好地生活,
then everybody can live in peace.
就在这里, 用各样的智慧, 把基督的道理丰富存在你心里, 用各种的方法来存在基督的道理, 存在我们心里面。
And here in Colossians 3:16, let the word of Christ dwell in you richly as you teach and admonish one another with all wisdom, and as you sing psalms, hymns, and with spiritual songs with gratitude in your hearts to God. And how is it I was able to put together all these scriptures and share with you today? Because these scriptures are ingrained in my heart and in my head. And when I write down the first verse, then the following verses flow very naturally. And I encourage all my brothers and sisters, and especially those who translate for me, that they will have this opportunity. When they read the Bible and when they translate for me, that they will be filled with scriptures in their head. And in our daily lives, as we lead our lives, we say we will know what we should do, what we should not do, and these are the scriptures that come to mind.
最后啦，唔好瞓觉啦，未有人瞓觉，感谢神恩典。
And I'll come so that thank my graces, I know by his fall asleep yet.
无论作什么，说话含蓄，要奉耶稣嘅名，藉着佢感谢神。
Whatever you do, whether in word or deed, do it in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through him.
曾经有人教导我,
and one time somebody taught was
信了耶稣之后, 怎样做人,
was trying to teach me that how I should live my life after believing in Jesus.
信耶稣而受浸之后, 怎样生活,
and how I should live my life after believing in Jesus and being baptized. And all you really need is this scripture.
你做这件事, 能不能奉耶稣的名做?
Whatever you're doing, can you do it in the name of Jesus Christ?
如果耶稣在这里看着你,
if Jesus is standing here, can you do what you are about to do?
你能不能感谢神,
and by the grace of God, I'm able to do that.
全世界不能做,
if nobody in the world can do this, I can
这是好事,
do this. And this is something that is good.
这是正义的事,
and this is righteous.
这是土上起义的事,
and this is what God pleases God.
人家做不到,
even if nobody else can do it, I can do it.
奉耶稣的名就做得到。
And if you can do it in the name of the Lord Jesus, then you should go.
感谢神的恩典，我做得到。
And thanks be to God that I can do this.
愿神赐福保守各位。
And may the Lord bless you and keep you always.
提醒各位一次啊, 信耶稣是什么意思?
Remember, remind you, what does it mean by believing and being baptized?
过去的行为死了。
That you put to death the things of the old life.
在不义的事上，我哋死咗了。
When it comes to unrighteousness, we are dead.
在行正义嗰方面咧，我系活噶啦。
But when it comes to doing righteousness, then we are alive.
就系咁嘅意思。
And that is the main idea here.
好简单。
It's very simple.
愿神赐福各位。
May the Lord bless you and keep you always.
我哋唱63首。
We'll sing him 60.